Hey guys, welcome back. This is Envious Gamer. Let's continue our playthrough of Darksiders Genesis. We're gonna do the Hoard. So Lucifer has made a deal with the Demon Master Mammon. The horseman traveled to his treasure vault to find out what he knows. So I'm guessing they mean Mammon. So we're gonna hunt down Mammon. Let's see what that guy knows. I think it's gonna be a very fat demon. I don't know. Since the name of it makes me think that. Short ride from here.
Can't blame the guy for stashing his hoard in the middle of nowhere.
No problem. And no map
the
here.
The demon is obsessed with material riches. Wealth is nothing more than a prison.
Come on. Don't you ever want to take a little slice for yourself?
We are trusted to uphold the balance. That honor is payment enough.
If you ask me, upholding the balance usually leaves us high and dry.
Ours is a righteous cause.
I'm sure it is.
Is that why we're working with Samael behind the council's back?
Our situation is complicated. The sooner we settle these affairs, the better.
War. Good soldier gone rogue. Relax and you might enjoy it.
It's like some pre-shadowing. Some foreshadowing, not pre-shadow. Ah, now there's a map. Yeah. Some here. Actually, in the path, apparently there was a coin down there somewhere. Okay. Gotta feed that. There you go. Slack. There you go. Good old war. So let me go down here. See if I can find that. Boatman's coin. I guess he might be over there, this side. Try to climb up that. Or not. I guess not. Here somewhere? Oh, right there. It was right there. Nothing like fancy. There's flashes on one side. Up here. Oh shit. One of those things. Ah, horn.
Enough tricks.
You show him more. I'm not so sure if he's the actual voice actor, is it Gata? And Axel. So they're at max right now. Fuck him up. so, buddy. Slam your ass. Holy shit. Whoa. Damn. Stop following me. There you go.
One, but we are many.
And now you're dead.
Keep the invaders from the Horde. Lay down your lives for Lord Mammon.
You guys do not get paid enough for this.
So much for that. Friendly fire on the way. So now, okay, if I reached max. Oh, come on, man. I just got fucking stuck there. Don't be an asshole. We can full speed. No!
I'm trying to shoot you!
I'm sure you are, buddy. Oh, fuck. Now I'll switch. So good. Oh, he's gonna try attack. Okay. Oh, yeah. Nice. That's what he gets. Okay. Summon his some elevator shaft thingy. Alright, let's see. Here. So I can go up here. Oh, no horsey. He just floats for a while.
Like a shortcut. We can get a jump on the guards at the gate.
So much for that. We did that. What does it mean? Another gate. Okay, that leads to the dungeon. Maybe? And we kind of did that, so... Joker's key. Trickster's key.
Another trophy! We fear nothing.
I got confused because the trickster, and I think in the Flash, is played by Mark Hamilton. Joker. Which in my opinion did the best voice. He had the best cackle. Maybe that's where I come from, if I go to the other side, up there. There's a key here. Corner. I can't see him like that. Done. No core. I guess that's the way to deal with those guys.
Elevator. Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
It's weird, like, how they built that. Like, really? Like, how are they gonna build that? Just demons and shit, just for a specific loot. That's probably already was always there. And actually, for some reason, it's bigger here than it is up there.
The coward must be hiding down. Let us find him and see what he knows.
You think he's just gonna spill it?
One way or another.
Please.
This is my jam!
Get a closer look at some of this gold.
Take some for our
investigation.
Not a coin, brother. Lest I cut off your hand. You are the last person I'd expect to be making that.
Okay. They kind of got like stunned there or something. They're afraid to want to do anything to me.
The entrance to the vault is sealed. Mammon is no fool.
Never met a vault I couldn't crack. Eventually, we got this.
Dead.
How are they worth the ammo?
We got it. Probably opens up where the boss is at. Fuck. Bye bye.
Into the dirt.
Dead meat, buddy. Gotten anything new? No. Shrine of Vanity. Is there a coin there I missed? Looks like there's a puzzle there, there's another puzzle right there. Dead sucker. Fuck, I just got stuck there. I really hate how glitchy that shit is. Like, seriously, just got stuck. Looks like I can get up there. The other one. Cool. I don't think I can use that yet, though. Oops. Oh, that's the max. Oh, I see. What the fuck? Okay. I really hope I don't have to hear that every time I do that. I guess there's a certain pattern to it. One. Yeah. Oh my god, really? Why would they do that? That's so fucking annoying. Then not only that, okay, at least doesn't do it all the time. Oh, come on. And then you have to wait until it resets. I'm not even sure of that thing there, because apparently that was the first one. It doesn't really match with what it has there. Okay. That's two. It looks so silly. Okay, not that. The thing is that it actually bounced off and hit one that probably shouldn't. Really? So which is the correct order? Hit that one. Hit that one. Hit that one. No. That didn't work out. Oh, okay. And that opened that chest up. This one. Oh. Okay, nothing special there. Oh, I see. Up there should be that one. Now I see it. Fuck. Oh, I did it. Cool. I got it. I should have looked at the fucking door and realized. Man, I got hit. Barely made that. There before I go down this path. Actually, I think this just ends. Guy's just chilling there. Oh, really? It's a trap. It's a trap! Okay. because those switches just don't appear. For the Legion, for the balance. Everything must be balanced.
What do you make of that pedestal? Gotta do something important.
Likely it's a trap.
Everything's a trap.
You've always gotta be a downer. Look on the bright side for once, brother. We got lucky.
Yep. Trap.
Yep, that definitely was a trap. In the world is a dark and terrible place.
He just like fucking dips. Shoot me with that fucking lava. Oh, that's fire damage. They're just running through the lava. Collect more seals. Locate and kill the Houndmaster. Collect 1,000 souls before reaching the end of the Hoard. Defeat less than 5 Hounds before killing the Houndmaster in the Hoard. Now this is burnt through. It was always like that. Okay. The stash. I guess that was just a secret area. Yeah. I'm thinking he's just a little imp. Little traps. Great, got damage. Aw, man. Wasted that. Oh shit, almost fell off. Damn it, that's not what I want to do. Back, let me go to the other side. Slack, flee. Central chamber. Is there anything down here? Another one, the summoning stone, this shop. Oh, I can do that. Oh, that's cool. Dealing damage, reducing movement speed. Might as well, get some more damage. Brave. I don't think, oh, I can do that. Devil's heal. Might as well. Oh shit. I think I got all the items. Potion uses. Shadow step. Enhancement chain. I'll get shadow step because I use that. Mistake a lot. Yeah, that'll help. Fuck. Yeah, I like that. Good for cleaning up rooms. Got one of these cores. Wrath power. Good. That's one of them. I need two of them. I like to get his third dodge. Can't get to it. Gotta destroy that thing first somehow. There's a lever right here. Cool. Okay, the new abilities kind of helps a little bit. Go around. Jump off. There we go. Ah, of course. Kill them all. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Dead. Oh, there's more. Holy shit, this motherfucker.
There is no escape.
Kill them all.
Sit still. I'm trying to shoot you.
Yeah, well, that ain't gonna happen, buddy. Fuck. Whatever happened there, we gave me a lot of damage. What the fuck?
I'll shoot you full of holes.
Shit. Come on. Dodge and come back to him. Holy shit. That killed there. You're dead.
Almost had me.
Not quite. But before I go there, quickly, what's over here? Oh, okay. Chest time. More souls, that was pretty good. 2003. Okay, not any more ammo. For my laser thingy. My psychic shock thing. There you go. He's on his head. one's almost at max. Motherfucker. Okay. Something over there. No. What was I supposed to do here? Conversation. Supposedly there's supposed to be a conversation here, but I didn't get anything. The little skull symbols there, the horseman symbols there for conversation. Huh. All right, puzzle time. Some brazier there. Oh, so I can climb up here. Alrighty. You're dead. Challenge. Nah. Again, I know if I put it to apocalyptic, I'll get my ass kicked. Or I have to just level up a bit more, this kind of stuff. Be very careful how I play. So with that open now, is there really anything I can do here? I must have missed something. It's a treasure chest over there. That's underneath here. That shit, which I don't know how to break. Not yet. Okay. What's that thing? Looks like maybe it'll get through there, but that thing isn't lit. Just like a little torch there. Alright, so let's do this. Okay, that blew up. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. Really? Fucking retarded sometimes. Great to know, but look how far I have to go. And I don't see any torches anywhere here. Oh, right there. There's a torch right there. This is not what I wanted. Oh. That was just a door right there the whole time. Stupid me.
No way. This can't be here.
Hmm? What troubles you?
Nothing. Just some old junk.
That's a sarcophagus.
You look as though you've seen a ghost.
Well, drop it, okay? Let's just find something to kill. Speak of the devil.
Bye bye. Sarcophagus. Sarcophagi. There's more than one. Oh, you enemy. Weak enemy. But you. Shrine of Avarice. Nice. Damn, it's like all the way in the corner here. Nice, I like this weapon. It does damage to everything. Come on. Where you go? I love the executions. That's the shit there. There you go. Got that. Looks like trickster key. Some coin down there. Makes a few things, but not too much. That chest, I can probably go there right now. The last one.
All right, I got the artifact. You just keep pressure on the pedestal and I'll slide it off.
Wait, I'm not like this.
Yeah, just keep your giant paw right there, just like that, almost.
Oh, that's Mammon.
Show yourself, Mammon. You cannot hide from the council's justice.
Damn it, Warp,
You let go of the... I guess we're taking the long way back.
I like that. Damn it, War. You fucking let go. You had one job, War. One job. You had one job. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not falling for that. Do it once, shame on me. Do it, I mean, shame on you. Do it twice, shame on me. Fucking destroyed. Let's see if there's anything up here. Oh shit. No, don't fall into that. Okay. Cool, quick circuit. Almost looks like I threw him in the his actual spell. Okay. Oh yeah, I might be switched back. Cool. What do I get here? Bullet for all seasons. Lava shot sticks into enemies dealing minor damage, explosive for a short time dealing damage in a small radius. Firing speed will rev up the longer it is maintained. Fires at medium range. Flamethrower ignites enemies, causing them to take damage over time. Enemies killed while ignited will explode and spread the flames to nearby enemies. Okay, cool. And I get more tech power. Sorry, I got a text message. Holy shit. Oh man, this is now the best time to have that shit. Lava shot, boom.
That's right.
That's some flamethrower. Oops. That's where I came from. Oops. Oh, fuck. Can't go through there. I think this is where the bridge is, yeah. It's okay. It does last a while. See, the ammo doesn't like drain so quickly. Oh fucking A. Stop. Don't get closer. Holy shit. Burn, motherfucker. Burn. Oh, now it is.
You've been quiet. You're never quiet. Maybe I just got nothing to say. You found something among the Hoard. There are things. Things from before. When the world made more sense.
You must erase what came before. Remember your duty.
Do you even feel anything anymore?
Strife. You are distracted. Steel yourself and let's keep moving.
Strife is like, I think this was probably the first one to kind of go against the mold.
No more distraction.
Really should play all the other ones. I know I beat the first one. Second one I played quite a bit of, I didn't beat, and the third one I didn't play at all. So it'd be nice to actually go ahead and do that. Holy fuck, this is not what I should have done. Not at all. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I almost died. I was retarded. For real. Oh, come on. I usually get good indications of when they're gonna actually attack. Come on, let me grab you, kill you. Nice. As well.
You made a mistake.
Big time. Oh, nice. Roller boss.
You're dust Shit. Beneath my roller.
Master. Oh shit. Nice. Damn, he has a lot of fucking life. For real. Fuck.
I'll flatten you.
No way. Shit. He's just stuck there. He got stuck there. Fucker got stuck there. Legion Siege Master. Reduces damage taken by 10% while active. Caltraps. Caltrap detonations. Also reduce the movement speed of enemies within 2 meters. I thought we killed one of those. Oh, yeah. I'll get to drop that there.
Open the vault!
I remember that being a card in Magic the Gathering. Brings back all your dead artifacts from the graveyard. Do artifacts die? Who knows? I'm gonna see if I can get some more abilities. This shop, this nut. There you go. I can take that. Okay, now it does 3 baits. Next level.
Get out here, you greedy little bastard!
These artifacts, they're from Eden. How could Mammon have these?
Lucifer. Has to be.
But Eden was sealed off after we left.
Yeah, it was.
This appears to be some kind of map rune. Perhaps it could tell us where Mammon has gone.
I bet Volcom can make sense of it. I hate how useful he is.
Okay, so this is done. I didn't get to meet my mom. Wonder how Lucifer looks in this one. Sorry. It's like cough. On some L. Oh, Volcom has new items. He's not there. Yeah. That's still sealed. I wonder how many missions does this game have.
Mammon eludes us, huh? Cunning devil.
In his hoard we found relics stolen from Eden. Somehow, Lucifer must have found a way to enter it.
Yeah.
This is troubling. Eden was sealed after the Nephilim invasion. Powerful artifacts linger amid the ashes, but they've been safely out of reach. Perhaps until now.
Oh, maybe this is after the first one, huh? Nephilim invasion.
I will have to do further research. If Lucifer has found a way into Eden, the scrying eye will reveal his methods.
We found this map. These scribbles make any sense to you?
Interesting. It seems Mammon possesses another vault, larger and even more well hidden. These scribbles have given us its location.
Yes!
We will force the truth from Mammon's lips and show him the cost of dealing with Lucifer.
Horseman. While you fancy yourselves impressive, you both have more to give. Much more.
Oh, motivational speech. Hold on, let me grab a drink.
The council granted you power, but with limits. I can remove those limits to a degree, but you must sense it within yourselves as well. You are bound to your past and to your guilt. This gives the council a vessel to restrain you, to suppress that which lies within, the chaos, the inner riot.
I was joking about the speech, by the way.
Silence! You feel pain.
What the fuck?
However,
I did it again.
I did not inflict it.
Explain yourself.
I merely opened the door to your inner conflict, your hate, anger, power.
it.
Use it properly.
Oh no, I gotta take a piss. That's what I figured.
How? You will see soon enough. As your rage builds, your potential can now be reached. Its potential you will need to defeat Mammon and other masters that await.
Damn! Why do I feel a sudden urge to kill everything I see?
I'm sure the council will be very pleased.
They're pleased now. I'm badass. Okay. So, is that it with him? Can't do anything. If I press... What a weird combination. Oh shit. That's cool. Holy shit. Crazy. How about you? Oh yeah, that. Awesome. That's cool. I like Strife Sworn better. Still, they're both pretty damn fucking cool. Oh, I want to see what items Volgrim has. Yeah, whatever. Oh, come on, man. Ugh. Oh my god! What the fuck, bro? It's just a little jump. There. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Okay.
I hope you brought coin.
So he doesn't have any new items. Okay. What does he have? Cores? He has more cores. Fire and ice. Oh, creature core packs. Okay.
Do be careful with yourselves.
Oh, thank you, Volgrim. The mail for that speech. So the next mission is gonna be Mammon. Okay, so I gotta find Mammon. Actually, probably might be actually be his boss fight or something, because there's nothing there. Well, I guess we can end it here, and I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna find Mammon. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.